You know where it all went wrong was the day they started the spelling bee. Because up until that day, I was an idiot, but nobody else knew. Spell a word wrong, sit down in front of your friends. That's why I admired that kid who spelled it wrong on purpose so he could sit down. First round, cat, K-A-T, I'm out of here. Then as he passed you, I know there's two T's. I remember my teacher asked me, Brian, what's the I before E rule?
I before E, always.
What are you, an idiot, Brian?
Apparently.
Said, no, Brian, it's I before E, except after C, and when sounding like A, as a neighbor in way, and on weekends and holidays and all throughout May, and you'll always be wrong no matter what you say.
That's a hard rule. That's a rough rule.
Brian, how do you make a word a plural?
Put a S.
Put a S at the end of it.
When?
On weekends and holidays. So she asked this kid who knew everything. Brian, what is he plural for ox? Oxen. The farmer used his oxen. Brian, what's the plural for box?
Boxen. I bought 2 boxen of donuts.
Let's try another one. Erwin, what is the plural for goose? Geese. I saw a flock of geese. Brian, what's the plural for moose?
Moosen.
I saw a flock of moosen. There are many of them. Many much moosen. Out in the woods. In the wood is. In the woods in. The meat's wanting the food. Food is to eating, is it? The meat's wanting the food and in the wooding in, is it?
In the food in the wooding, is it?
Brian, you're an imbecile.
Imbecilin'.